I found some information on Basil's diary about a witch named Melissa. He stole some artifacts from her. According to the map, she lives near Angelica. You should go see if she can help us. I wish I could join you, but I'm locked inside Basil's house. Find a way to contact me when you get there.
To see you again, Mrs. Fane. Mr. Hallward is going to make me a very rich man when I bring you to him.
Albert, do you remember that fateful game when you turned to a witch for my help? Father lost everything because of your cheating. Everything! How could you do that? You two worked together for so long, but your greed ruined his life. And for that, you will rot in this cell. As for you, I guess now Nigel will be even more motivated to find the money.
Hello, I'm Albert. I know you're not a monster.
I've seen people like you here before. Basil ransoms them for money. What he said is true, I'm afraid. I asked a witch named Melissa to conjure me some luck to beat Basil's father. But fate punished me long before Basil did. My house burned down, along with all my property, the very next day. When I was in Melissa's house, I saw the brushes Basil uses to paint with. She must know how to deal with them. Set me free, and I'll help you get to her. Thank you. And now, for my end of the bargain. This isn't much, but it should help. I have to go now. Basil might go after my family, and I must protect them.